was thinking the other day about the times I've left behind, the years you had to work to stay alive, and how we raised our 7 children with no help from anyone except the good Lord's grace and the neighbors on our line. My father cleared the land and he left it all to me. We worked so hard without no overtime. We lived off of the garden, we lived the best we could. We lived out on the Opeongo Line. In September, when the crops were in, I'd harness up the team, pack my gear, and kiss the wife goodbye, and head out to the shanties. I'd call home for 7 months. The loneliness could make a grown man cry. And we'd chase those damned white pine till you'd see them in your sleep, losing weight and all sense of the time. And I'd live for the day that the winter would finally break, and I'd be back on the Opeongo Line. Rocking chair, I don't talk much, I think about the past, about the men I used to work with and the fights we used to win, and how we thought the virgin pine would always last, and the ghosts of shouting teamsters and the men who shared my fires, they keep coming back to take me one more time. And I'd give $1 million just to hear my children laugh as they come to meet me on the Opeongo Line. I raised them on the Opeongo Line. I fell in love on the Opeongo Line.